Myself. I call it the Prepper Pad. It's a smart map with radar and a connection back to me, so I can watch over you. And you'll need it. Better sort the lights out. There's a generator in the toilet. See the green light on your smart map? Now you can see what you're doing. Go back to the main room and look at the monitors. You see? The last person I tried to help went outside without the pad. And look how that ended. But there is something else you can use. That backpack is a BOB, bug out bag, see? You need it and what's inside. now might be a good time to try out your radar.
Yeah.
nasty business, but it's got to be done. Now, check that, Bob. As I recall, there's a pistol and ammo you're definitely going to need. Good work. You've got to keep this place clean if you want to survive. More than 20 hours awake, and your decision-making goes to pieces. Don't neglect your sleep. Head back to the main room and take another look at the monitors. They're hooked into CCTV cameras all over London. This one's from a supermarket near you. But the more eyes you have, the better. There's more cameras at that location, so I'll walk you through hacking them. People think CCTV cameras are secure, hardwired to police HQ, but they're wrong. I was a Royal Signals boy in the army. I can teach you a thing or two about secure comms. Time for your first field trip. Those cameras won't fix themselves, and you need to do a little shopping. You've got incoming. Check your radar. To get out. There's bound to be one somewhere at that station. Use your pad's environmental scanner to search the area. Perimeter looks calm, for now. Now, use your pad to scan the area and see what you can loot. Never look a gift horse in the mouth. That's the one. This safe house is my handiwork. A long time ago, I teamed up with a bunch of no-hopers called the Ravens of Dee. I helped them fortify places like this, because we knew this was coming. Tom D predicted the plague and the Great Fire of London that stopped it. And he saw plague victims in his own lifetime. He even tried to find a cure, the panacea. But it's a myth. Use your pad to scan that door and I'll hack it open for you. I'll get that for you. I've locked the place down for your safety. Okay, you're free to come and go now. Scan every CCTV junction box you locate so I can hack it and bring those cameras back online. Sure you're ready to face down a bloody horde? It's your life. Ugh! just walked past the working junction box, by the way. That's a camera hub, in case you've never noticed one before. Throwing flares. Now they could come in handy. Bright lights to distract the dimwits. That's the one. Excellent. Your smart map's been updated. Without a good map, you're a goner out there. Manhole nearby that's your quickest way back to the safe house. Have a gander. Sometimes retreat is your best option. Good work, soldier.
Dear John, I'm sorry, but... Dear John, I'm sorry, but I just don't think we're going to agree on this point of interpretation.
Be careful with that stuff. Use it to set mind traps, but don't blow yourself up.
Dear John, I'm sorry, but I just don't think we're going to agree on this point of interpretation.
This is where it all started, and this is where it'll end. I promise you. Protect the safe house. Your survival depends on it. outside the supermarket. Be careful. Use your radar. You have to ping areas manually if you want to know what's lurking in your blind spots. To the alarm. Get inside before every blighter from miles around comes running. Lively. The camera's up by the supermarket, still need fixing. Time to earn your keep.